Hi, everybody. Grandma Bev here from Life with Grandma Bev. Happy Christmas week. Well, today I got two TheraBoxes in the mail. Now, one has been rumbling around in the mail system. It went to my house first. And now it's finally ended down here. And the other one has the correct address, so this must be the latest. So being they're pretty heavy, they're probably a lot in them. I'm going to do them each separately. So let's do this one first. The one that's been seeing the world. My poor neighbor, I don't think she realized what she was getting into when she agreed to just, you know, forward my packages to me, because it's been a lot. Of course, here's their pretty box. Pretty box. Love their boxes. Curious to see what month they call this. Essentials. Oh, that's the back. Essentials. Okay. Hello, beautiful soul. It's their usual. Okay, they're talking about the itchy nose. Sorry. The products. Boosting happiness this month. Otherwise, it says, hello, beautiful soul. We hope you're having a fun unboxing so far. Excuse me. There's a discrepancy in the Essentials magazine this month, as we're unable to feature the Pure Luxe body lotion due to a vendor manufacturing issue. We have replaced the lotion with this organic, all-natural Z skin. Okay. All right. As long as you keep trying. You still here, Lou? Oh, there she is. Oh, there she is. Boom, chaka-laka-laka. All right, on top. Must be an apron. Don't be afraid to take whisks. W-H-I-S-K-S. Now, it's no secret. Wait a minute, yeah, is it an apron? That I don't do the cooking anymore since I met Bobby. And he doesn't use aprons. And my daughter used to get this box, but I don't know if she still does. So, if Michelle ends up not wanting it, it'll go in a giveaway. But there's also a cute little wrist taker. What'd you think, Lou? That's cute. If I was a cooker, I'd wear it just because it came. See if they got any write-up about it. Here it is. It's the Willow Collective Apron and Mitt Set, $25 for the home cook. That's Bob. Our favorite new kitchen essential, a whimsical take on the classic kitchen staple, this cute apron and mitt set will inspire you to be brave and not to be afraid to take risks. But more than just cute, this apron and single mitt set is handy and functional. The thick canvas-like cotton is made with a breathable fabric, airy enough to handle a hot and busy kitchen during the holidays. It can also protect you from oils and spills, especially when you're already dressed for the occasion. In addition, it's lightweight and easy to wash and dry. Plus, the perfectly placed affirmation will inspire any home cook to go for the goal while she or he waits for the kitchen timer to ring. That's really cute. Okay, now what do we have here? Save me from sun sweat, soothing, faded, stiff, tangled hair, irritated scalp. I thought it was some kind of a light. Tip to root hair reboot. Oh. It's not a shampoo or anything like that, or, you know, conditioner. It looks like it's some kind of a contraption. Oh, it is a, it's not a contraption. It's very attractive. Directions: apply through damp, clean hair, starting from hair tips and working towards the roots. As a nourishing mask, use up to walnut size and rinse after 30 minutes to overnight. Huh, it's a conditioning leave-in treatment. Use up to 3 pea sizes. Let permeate and style with or without heat. May experience tingling and warmth. Huh. I don't know. I don't know if I'd use that or not. Well, I'm going to put it in my giveaway box and decide later. And let's see, what does it say about that? It's for those days when you're at the beach, taking your favorite fitness class, or enjoying the beauty of the outdoors. Sun and Sweat is a smoothing and detangling hair treatment for UV damaged hair that will workout proof your hair and balance a flake-free scalp. Let's see, what is this interesting looking thing? Energy booster, adaptogen blend, organic radiola rosea, organic beets, organic maca, organic matcha tea, vegan capsule shells, and nothing else. 60 vegan capsules. Interesting. What's it say? She thinks she'll very quietly sneak up and I won't know she's getting into something. Oh, she found a wrapper. Sometimes self-care is doing things you love, but most of the time it's the little things like drinking water, getting enough sleep, or taking supplements to give your body the additional nutrients it needs. An absolute essential when you need to kickstart the day with a boost of energy without the jitters. Energy Booster features clean, natural, organic, plant-based ingredients like rhodiola rosea, beets, maca, matcha tea, and 100% vegan capsule shells and nothing else. It's a great alternative to coffee, providing clean, sustained energy and can relieve symptoms of stress, such as mental fatigue, and support cognitive functions, such as mental focus and stamina. So when you need an extra pep in your step, we have you covered. This adaptogenic blend will adapt to your body's unique needs and give you the clean, sustained energy you need all day. A fun fact. Besides being backed by science, organic and non-GMO project verified, all well-told ingredients and finished products undergo a very rigorous 5-step lab testing protocol to ensure purity and safety. I might try this. What you doing? She's right here.
What are you doing?
Huh? Okay, then we've got, oh, this looks pretty dark, whatever it is. Looks like it's a lip love.
You want this on your lips, Lou?
Lucy's lips. It says, need an extra color to get you through the holiday season? Caliente highlights a deep brick red with brown undertones that can be worn as lip color, blush, and eye shimmer. Well, I'm not going to be using this. This is going to Callie's girls. Okay, this is the little lotion thing they were talking about that they substituted. The Z Skin Hydrating Spray. This is going to go in the giveaway. Then we have, what is this? Carob Brew Moisturizing 2-in-1 Body Butter and Coffee Scrub. That's coconut rum. Too tiny to read, so let's see. I mean, it's a powder. Can you see it in there? Your gateway to the Caribbean this winter. Oh! Escape to the tropics in the comforts of your home with a 2-in-1 luxurious body butter and scrub that moisturizes and exfoliates, reveals smooth glowing skin. Coconut rum features freshly roasted organic Haitian coffee, fine cane sugar, and lustrous coconut oil and shea butter. Smells and feels like a warm, inviting tropical vacation. This scrub has exfoliating and anti-inflammatory properties that may improve blood flow. Stimulate. I know what we could rub it on. I didn't say that. TMI. Loaded with antioxidants and moisturizing oil that leaves the skin supple and bouncy while improving its overall quality and elasticity. A bonus. After the gentle buffing, your skin will be transformed into dewy perfection. Their fun fact is Caribrew brings the centuries-old coffee of Haiti with tropical, 100% natural and superior quality products. Moreover, they pay Haitian farmers twice the minimum fair trade price for coffee beans because economic empowerment is important.
What are you doing?
Nutcase. It's probably got a seal on it. Yeah. Can't smell it. I wonder how you use it, though. I'm going to have to get the, this is real tiny. Okay, after showering, rub a handful of the scrub in circular motion on your skin, rinse off, and pat with a dry towel to remove excess water. Enjoy smooth, glowing skin. Use 2 to 3 times a week. Avoid contact with eyes. Do not ingest. For body only. For face and lip. Oh, for the body only. For your face and lips, use our Mango Mandarin Scrub. Okay, so I'm going to try that. We're getting more little products set in the shower. Good storage area. Oh, does it say what that cost? $22.49. And what about the others? That scrub? No, this scrub. Where is it? Over there. It is $25. The lipstick is, doesn't say what this one is. Vitamins were $22.49. Okay, so let's see what this is. It's, looks like it might be cookies and cream. Vadam, India. Oh, it must be more. Roasted cocoa blended with cookies and cream tea bags. So that's, I already read you the one thing. So it must have, that's the only thing they have on it. Yeah. This must just have more flavors. Yep. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So yeah, I've got them all in there, but I may just put them all in here. Excuse me. I'll put them all in this box. It's whoever I send it to. And try the others too. They all fit. So, giveaway. And the last item is Let It Go. We often hold on to pain far beyond its ability to serve us. Allow feelings of shame and regret to influence our actions. We all make mistakes, we learn, we grow. May the deadly thoughts on these cards help you to just let them go. This might be something good to go to Carly's girls because they're all trying to heal from various situations. Let's see. Yeah, it's on this back page. So this is going to go to Carly's. So inside, I don't want to open it because it's sealed. Next, I show one card here. It says release. And it talks about releasing things. I can't read, it's too tiny. So this will be going to Carly's too. So that does it for this box. What y'all think? You see why I kept pestering the heck out of them. Where's my box? Because they do put interesting things in these. So, comments below, share, like, subscribe, and make sure you watch the other video that I'm going to do now of the other box. I love you all. Bye.